Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that an organization raffles a bike worth $5,000 to raise money and wants to decide that which of the following situations would earn more gain on the expected value of the proposed gain. Case A is 50 tickets are sold at $200 each, and case B is 90 tickets are sold at $150 each. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now in this question we are given that an organization raffles a bike worth $5,000 to raise money. Also we are given two situations, that is these two situations, and we have to determine that which situation would earn more gain based on the expected value of the proposed gain. Now here, in both the cases, we will determine the expected value of winning of the players. Now case A is given as 50 tickets are sold at $200 each. Now let us find random variable values for gain. That is, we have to find the x values. Now the organization raffles a bike worth $5,000 and cost of one ticket is $200. If the player wins, he will get a bike worth $5,000. This means his gain is $5,000. And if he loses, then his gain will be minus $200. That is loss of $200, which is the value of the ticket. Now let us make a table for random variable values x and its probability p of x. So here we have made this table and we will write the corresponding values. Now here, as we have already discussed, that if the player wins, he will get a bike worth $5,000. So here, x value is $5,000 if the player wins, and its probability will be 1 upon 50, because for case A, the total number of tickets is equal to 50, and as player bought one ticket, so for winning, probability is equal to 1 upon 50. So here, when the player wins, the probability is 1 upon 50. And if the player loses, then his gain will be minus $200. And its probability will be 49 upon 50. Because here, for winning, as the probability is 1 upon 50, so for losing, the probability will be 1 minus 1 upon 50, that is equal to 49 upon 50. Now from this table, we can find the expected value of winning. Now we know that expected value of winning is given by summation of x into p of x the whole. And from this table, we know the values of x and the corresponding values of p of x. So the expected value is equal to $5,000 into its probability, that is 1 upon 50, plus of minus $200 into 49 upon 50, and this is equal to, now on solving, will be $100 minus $196, and this is equal to minus $96. So for first case, the expected value of winning is equal to minus $96. Now let us take the second case, and it is 90 tickets are sold at $150 each. Now in case B also, we will make a table for the X values and its probability. So here we have made a table for finding random variable values or X values for gain, and for finding the values of P of X also. Now in case B, 90 tickets are sold at $150 each. It means a player bought a ticket for $150. So if he wins, he will get a bike worth $5,000. So his gain is $5,000, and if he loses, his gain will be minus $150, that is the cost of a ticket, that is loss of $150. Now if he wins, the X value is $5,000 and its probability will be 1 upon 90. And if he loses, then his gain will be minus $150 and its probability will be 89 upon 90. Because in this case, total number of tickets is equal to 90. And as player bought one ticket, so for winning, probability will be 1 upon 90, and for losing, probability will be 89 upon 90. Now in this case also, using the values given in this table, we can find the expected value of winning, that is equal to summation of X into P of X the whole. So here expected value is equal to $5,000 into 1 upon 90 plus of minus $150 into 89 upon 90, that is equal to $55.5 minus $148.33, and this is equal to minus $92.83. So for case A, expected value is minus $96, and for case B it is minus $92.83. That means if the player wins in case A, then he is expected to gain minus $96, and if he wins for case B, then he is expected to gain minus $92.83. Or we can say the expected loss for the player in case A is greater than the expected loss for the player in case B. So for case A, the organization will raise more money, because in case A, the greater expected loss for the player assures that the organization has a higher expected gain. So this is the solution of the given question. That's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.